Think of that.
So the thing is, mate, it's pretty awkward when you go in because...
Yeah, you walk in, there's a pool table and you're like, we'll play some pool.
Fucking like this, and I went to him and went, mate, in this fucking weird, we're playing pool in a brothel. And
they shot, I said, seven balled in my heart.
I said, I can't fucking do this anymore, I got to talk to him. Because then he must look to us going, fucking amateurs. We're like, it's that. Ah, yes. Oh, yes.
Good shot, Andy. Good shot.
They don't fucking sell alcohol in there. What about boys up to the bar and they went,
can I have Foster's, love?
No alcohol. I'll have a lilt then, please. One of our lads is there with a fucking lilt. We're like, oh, shit, what do we do? So they're playing fucking pool like that.
Honestly, that minute it's school disco again.
Yeah, it is, mate.
Give us a name. Well, you've got to pay. My mate likes you. My friend likes you. Do you want to go out with him? Honestly, mate, it's a good laugh, but if you can't bring me a shooter, sir, they're sat on fucking towels. They're sat on towels like that. Mate, there's one that passed out on crack like that. I mean, mate, fucking woke her up for a blowjob.
And he's an emo as well.
That love.
Fucking duck was on the street corner.
Hey! Oh, where you away, Rick?
What have you got here, Rick?
What have you got here? What's this?
Hey!
You're going to
drink
that.
Did you fuck a hussy? We shut up, your fucking housemate, love.
Do you?
Yeah, but your housemate's a bit of a slut, to be fair.
Yeah.
Which one?
All of them. I've shagged girls, so I've shagged more birds. Yeah, take more lads in the fucking day. I will go up and fucking glass a bitch.
Which bitch?
Blonde one.
Blonde one?
She's not that.
Yeah, trouble.
She thinks she's a dog.